imagine myself. I hope there's something to be mad at my pain.